Program for tonight's concert can be accessed using the QR code on the postcard you have received. For those who are not familiar with us, Westwinds was formed in 1993 with the support of the People's Association and the Bukit Batok Community Club. We are mainly made up of amateur musicians from all walks of life who wanted to continue our passion for band music after graduating from school. The heroic movie soundtrack like piece that you have just heard is Transcendent Journey, composed by Rosano Galante. And what an aptly named piece to begin the concert with. Those who are musicians will understand that we are all on a journey to better our skills and constantly transcend our musical limits. It is in this spirit that Westwinds had embarked on a musical study tour to Bangkok last December under the invitation of Colonel Pratip Supandro. In Bangkok, we attended workshops conducted by the faculty staff of the Music Department of Mahino University, put up a performance in the university, and attended a concert by the Thailand Philharmonic Orchestra, where Colonel Pratip serves as resident conductor. This evening, we are extremely privileged to have our friend and guest conductor, Colonel Pratip, to conduct us for the second half of the concert. Now, the next piece that we are presenting is Tears of Princess Kushinada Flowing in He. This piece was based on the Shinto myth surrounding Princess Kushinada. The myth tells the story of how a storm god, Susano, exterminates Yamato no Orochi, the eight-headed and eight-tailed serpent, in order to protect Princess Kushinada. After being banished from heaven, Susano descends upon the river Hi. He comes across an elderly couple and their daughter, Princess Kushinada. They were crying sadly, and the elderly couple explained that they had eight daughters. But every year, once a year, the eight-headed serpent, Yamato no Orochi, comes to the village to devour one. Seven daughters have already been sacrificed, and Princess Kushinada will be eaten now. Feeling sorry for them, Susano offers to exterminate Yamato no Orochi, on condition that he will take Princess Kushinada to be his wife. With an intelligent ploy and a lot of strong sake, Susano successfully chops the serpent into pieces, saving Princess Kushinada from a cruel fate and eventually taking her as his wife. Let's welcome Westwinds with the musical director, military expert 6, Philip Tung, with Masanori Taruya's Tears of the Princess Kushinada Flowing in He. Thank you.
Thank you.